I'm a parent, of course. I'm a teacher of early childhood of new entrants, sorry, in Māngere, and I'm also a parent of a child with special needs. So I come with a lot of concerns in terms of these cuts that are coming to our centre in the next, well, that have started now. We know that if we have unqualified people looking after our children, it's a major concern. I don't know how the government expects that we leave our children with people who are unqualified to look after them while we go out and work and make money from the economy. So I'm here to support the cause to stop these funding cuts, to say to those in Parliament, those in government at the moment, it's great to see you here. We want you to take this cause to the Parliament House, and we want people to listen and make cuts to stop these cuts. As the signs say, cuts don't heal. We all know that if children start school unprepared, they will always be unprepared and always be trying to catch up. And if that is what is going to happen if we have unqualified and low quality education in early childhood centres.